together. If someone sneezes, the whole thing is going to fly apart.
Oh, man, they're almost wrecking right there.
To win the race on a track like Daytona, you have to survive first. And so my first instinct is when I see guys bouncing off of each other that a wreck is about to happen and I'm about to be in the middle of it.
I'm going to fail. I'm going to fail.
Denny's had enough. He bailed completely out. He senses trouble.
He's reading.
Yeah, he's very proud of his spidey sense.
Yep, he's reading the room and he says imminent danger.
When I feel like a wreck is about to happen, I get out of the hornet's nest.
Side by side for the top lot. Trouble. Cut. On the nose of Ty Gibbs, and the big one happens behind him.
I brought so many people into it. Look at all these cars. I saw the 12 get hit, and honestly, for me, I just tried to stay kind of straight so I could make it through the wreck.
Yeah, I think that's a handle where the fuck. I didn't get any damage there.
I don't know how we made it through. It was incredible.
Like the seas part, it was perfect. That never happens for us.
I haven't been on the positive end of that too many times, that's
no,
for sure.
No.
You okay? Tyler, you okay?
Yeah. Ah, wow. It fucking hurts.
Unfortunately, Ty Gibbs will not make the NASCAR Cup Series playoff. His day is done early at Daytona.
Motherfucker!
What's your emotion?
I don't know. It sucks. I'm trying to rub it in.
Looks like Bubba Wallace made it through the crash.
Obviously, that Bubba the 54 was in the middle of that.
Yeah.
Might have went all in and ain't in the game no more. So that was a great job by you.
Can't have a new winner.
The only way you can get beat is somebody win. They can't outpoint you.
Quite a majestic sight. We've got fireworks on the racetrack. We've got rockets going up to Cape Canaveral. What more could we ask for here at the World Center of Racing?
Back half of our pack is racing each other here.
Bubba Wallace, he's the only driver that can get in on points now, but that is only if a new winner doesn't happen tonight.
We should have about 11 people that can still win that don't hurt us in the race.
Playoff berths are on the line in the late laps here at Daytona.
Five to go.
Oh, look out! Trouble! One car is up and over! Farrell rolling down the back straightaway! It is Ryan Preece!
Oh no! Oh my God!
You okay?
Oh my God!
Shit! Who is that?
Priest!
Jeez.
Damn! What a fucking wreck! Wow!
Holy shit, I've never seen a car get that much air before. And these cars, they get turned sideways, cross over into grass where air is getting through, it picks it up, treats it like a parachute, flips it over.
It's on fire too.
Oh my God, get out,
kid. He's upside down.
Yeah, 41 took a hell of a tumble. He's upside down on fire. See, all right.
Golly. Did he get out?
Yeah, he's too fucking tough to do anything but God, I don't know how.